And then their faces, this one's a party.
Obviously.
But you did, like, you know, it's all the little difference. Yeah. Like, some people are like, oh, how do you tell the difference? But people will come quite often, they're easy spot out there. Mm-hmm. So you've had, like, customers come in and they're like, oh, is that one? I'm like, yeah, but you pick it up. So you can see the difference if, like, you line them on the
floor. Yeah, you can see them.
They never all sit together in
there.
So we all take turns, and just because the 3 hours in here can be quite long, and so we all switch it up every hour. But everyone gets a chance to make them. Even as teachers, we don't get to, you know, touch them and watch them. So if they need to learn a bit,
we get them. What's the
teacher? So we've got two red front ears, and they're different species of lemurs. And we did initially mix these kind of. In the wild, they'll only like cross paths. They won't sleep together. So we thought we'd give it a go, but
those ones.
Are really dominant. So it didn't go very well. They were just causing arguments, not letting these guys eat. So we were like, separate. Yeah, and we're gonna build them a new enclosure. I think we're gonna build it